chain of betrayal. I'm not finishing this game tonight. I'm not. Because I don't have nothing to do tomorrow, and I'll be bored. I'm gonna start uploading these episodes like twice a day until I can get the Death series out, because I'm very excited for that.
まさかこんなとこにあの大先輩がいるなんて思いもしませんでしたよ。ある意味ここ数日で一番の驚きです。
何言ってんだ。元刑事が分野でクラブの手伝いしてちゃ悪いのか。
いや。ただこの数日間毎日が信じられないような出来事の連続で。
お、カイチさん。どうだったんだ、お前さんの店の様子は。
はあ、ダメ。まんまとやられちゃってましたよ。はあ、せっかくコツコツ貯めた金だったのにな。これじゃあまた一からやり直しだっての。
やっぱり金盗まれてたのか。
ええ、きれいさっぱり。
いくらぐらいだ。
1000億。
Good God.
1000億？本当なのか？
ああ、俺も最初は信じられなかったが、どうやら本当らしい。
どういうことなんですか、秋山さん？
いやね。
まあ、how you got 100 billion in the first place? I don't know.
でっかい隠し金庫持っていてね。そこに入れておいた店の金が全部持っていかれちゃってたのよ。
誰に？
検察というか、多分木戸ちゃんに。
え、木戸ってあの新井の兄弟分のあの。
ジュースでん
9 days earlier They captured Kido and sold him out. And he sold him out, is my guess.
誰もいないか。
六方全書か。やっぱ秋山さん頭いいんだな。
あ？なんだこれ。
おおおおい、ちょっと。やべ。どうなってんのこれ。うわ
That's a lot of yen.
Kaneda.
was like, I'm gonna get out of here. Hana-chan? Hello? Unfortunate. There, well, there you go. That sucks. Unfortunate.
これからどうするんだ、お前ら。西島と安子を取り戻すつもりなのか。
ああ、それしかないだろうな。
だがどうすればいいんだ。金はすでに葛城の元にある。やはり奴らの居場所を探して直接攻め込むしかないのか。
いや、策はある。
The truth.
これは。
おい、キル、これ一体何なんだ。
動かぬ証拠というやつだ。おそらく宗形も葛城もこのファイルの行方を追いかけている。これを使えば。奴らと取引できるはずだ。
I bet you're wondering, how did I get this? I knew it. Don't ask. Haruka's father. Hate him with a passion. Exposition dump this chapter is.
キリュってものだ。今わけあって谷村の電話を借りてお前に電話している。
キリュ、まさかあの四代目のキリュカズマさんですか。
そうだ。
これはこれは驚きです。それで私に何か用でも。
西島大河と安子のことだ。
さあ何の話だか。
とぼけるな。お前が西の河原から連れ去ったということは分かってるんだ。
それがどうした。
お前と取引がしたい。お前が今一番欲しがっているはずのものが今俺の手元にある。西島が浜崎と脱獄した際手に入れた例のファイルだ。お前が手に入れたいものというのはこれなんじゃないのか。
It's like, well, dang.
違うというのなら構わない。この話は忘れてくれ。それじゃ
待て。
どうぞ。
どうしてお前がそのファイルを持ってる。
受け取った。沖縄で浜崎から直接な。
そのことを知っているのは
俺と浜崎、あとは今俺の周りにいる人間だけだ。
宗形は知らないんだろうな。
宗形、
副総監の宗形だ。
ああ、知らないはずだ。
わかった。いいだろう。取引の内容は
西島大河と安子の身柄、あと木戸が奪ったスカイファイナンスの金、1000億だ。
伝説の国道ってのも交渉事は不得意のようだな。そんな取引じゃ俺は動かない。交渉ってのは心理戦だ。わざと相手に有利な条件を提示することで相手の興味を引き出す、そういうもんだろう。
ならどうすればいいんだ。
そうだな、わかった。こうしよう。今日の取引お前一人で来い。
一人。
そうだ、一人だ。しかもお前にはボロボロの状態で取引に来てもらう。
どういうことだ。
ちょっとした余興をやってもらうってことだよ。あんたの好きな殴り合いってやつをね。
何？
取引の場所はカムロ町ヒルズの屋上にしよう。
Why is it always on a roof?
西島と妹、さらに1000億を用意して。
Why though? Like,
あんたには屋上にたどり着くまで上の清和会の人間をすべて倒してから来てもらう。
なんだと？
あんたが屋上にたどり着けるか、それとも先に死んでしまうか、俺としてはどっちでもいい。これなら俺に有利な条件だ。
もし俺が屋上までたどり着いたら、
そん時はちゃんと取引させてもらうよ。ただたとえそうなってもあんたにはもう俺を殺す余力は残ってないはずだ。それなら俺も安心だ。分かってくれよ、キリュウさん。俺もさ、長生きしたいんだよ。あんたや佐江島みたいな化け物二人も相手してじゃ、命がいくらあっても足りない。世の中には錦山や郷田隆二みたいな、今まであんたが相手にしてきた男気あふれる極道じゃない人間もいるんだよ。さあ、どうする？
分かった。行こう。何時に行けばいい？
夜22時だ。俺も死体じゃない、生きたあんたに会えることを楽しみに待ってるよ。それじゃ。
I have to, yeah.
There's no other way. I sing for you. Damn it, honey.
Alright. Well, let's prepare before we go. Prep first. We have to get the goods. How much money do I have? Not much. Okay. Attack drop. Sorry. We have everything here. He flipped! I was about to say, it don't feel right. It feels good again. I feel good again. That was nice. I like that. Got a platinum plate, I can sell that. Let me go sell this real quick. Tiger still standing there? Where you came from? Beyond me. I think that's the stronger attack, genuinely. Why do I have that? What's the point? Great success. Here's that. See ya. Can I sell this? Alright, I'm gonna go to baseball. What's going on here? What? I'm confused. Is this a side quest that I just didn't do? Oh, this is a Kyuubi thing. I don't remember. I don't remember if I did the side quest or not. That was a while ago. That was back in like August. Not even August. That was like... No, that was August. It was either late July or... No, it was early August because... The last... It was like Yakuza... Was it Detroit Become Human we did for a week, and then Yakuza 0 I went on for like a freaking month. Then we did Daemon X Machina, which got cancelled, and Yakuza Kiwami 2, which we finished in a week. Which is wild, but yeah. I was uploading like 3 episodes a day at that thing. Just so I could keep playing the game every day. That's how much I love that game. Okay. Yeah, I know how this works. You don't tell me.
Take again, Shinoise.
What in the world? Wild. Get body, lol. Let's go. That was quick.
Yes. What?
The what? A chunk of wood. Weird. Sayonara. All right, well, now I think we go to Purgatory. That's all. That's for fighting. How many of you are there? Didn't take a hit. Didn't lose any heat. $5,000. Works. Nope. Probably garbage. Let's go. Ow. Cool. That guy's scared. Ow. Moving. Alright, first things first. I heal. I heal. I grab. Worf. And I go. Where am I going? Up here? It doesn't make much sense. Yep. At least give me my gun. Weird. Oh my gun. And the gun's gone. Great. I assume Nakano Watari would be the dude in the orange because he looks significantly different. Than the others. God, leave me alone. Stop it. Stop grabbing me. Dachi! How many of them are left? Oh, it's only this dude. Hit. I ran straight into that one. Alright. What's the next mannequin? Cool. Never mind. He just runs away, doesn't he? Why do we always walk up slowly to people and not just, you know, kill them? That's my question. It happens every time. Chasing after me. That emperor. So you guys have two guys called Yamamoto. Cool. I'm surprised he was gonna get out of that. Alright, so. Up we go. And we get. Oh, he's back! We have another one. Hold. Give me. Tiger drop! Sorry. I gotta stop doing that. So we can see where they wind up, so. Go That's not happening. Tiger drop! Let's go. Tiger drop every single time, bro. Let's go. Alright. It's so easy to predict what people are gonna hit this game. Mia. So one dude has a gun because his health is low. Can't really tiger drop this guy, can I? I'm getting vibes for that one CIA agent from the end of Yakuza 3. That just had guns all over him. He's just literally Dante. He's like one of the final bosses before Mine. And he was the last boss before Mine, actually. Hi everyone. Alright, I'm done with you guys. Cool. Excellent. My inventory is full. I ain't touching that. You're back. Hello. Uh-oh. He's about to shoot me. Works. And then there's more. I thought I could tiger drop him. And there's more. Cool. Okay. I feel like this all begs the question, where in the world am I going? Alright, so that's where I came up from. I think I have to get like... How am I gonna get there? That's the question. Perfect. Sure, you haven't killed anybody by butt. He literally just shot a man to death. You feel you just open you're waiting in front of a door, right? Somebody just kicks down the door and like just instantly flips on you. Like, what are you doing against that? Ow. Where do I need to go? Okay, so not that way. Someone tells me I need to go fight that guy. Haha. Uh-huh. Okay. This is also much fun. So glad there are heals for days in this place, because otherwise I'd just not be having fun. Also, I have health for days. If there's anybody's boss fight I'm worried about, like, I know I was told the chapter, the final chapter is just everybody has a boss fight, right? My friends told me that. And so, if there's anybody's boss fight I'm worried about, it's Tanemura. I'm very worried about that one. Are we done? I spent 1 hour on this chapter alone. Why? Because 45 minutes of it? Nice. Going up. I remember the last time we fought up here. I didn't like that bite, that fight. That fight wasn't fun. Not because it was tedious or boring, tedious or anything. It was just boring. Like, it was over, it was easy. So every boss we have fought against up until now in this entire thing. Good to know. Alright, who am I gonna kill first? Alright, you might actually have to go first. Straight up. You're the only one that's actively doing stuff. You're like, you gotta die first. Yeah, you are an issue. Alright, Suzumiya's dead. Nakanobu Taurus would be the next issue. Did he just do a flip kick on me? You are not Guile. Don't even try that. Or flash kick, like, it's weird. A Royale. Ooh. Anyway. God, that wasn't fun. That sucked. Yep. Before I want to end myself even more. Sajima and Sajima. Last time I was up here, it was with Goda. I didn't like that. Let's cure you. Of course he made it.
伝説の極道ってのはこういうもんなのか。ゲームは終わりだ。取引に応じろ。まあいいだろう。約束だからな。俺は男気はないが、仁義は守るよ。お前が欲しがっているファイルだ。早くその二人と一千億を渡せ。まあ焦るな。 1000億なんて大金、そうそう簡単に運べるもんじゃない。そろそろここに届くはずだ。お待たせしました。 お約束の現金 1000億です。
お前がヒロか。
桐生一馬さんですね。 こうしてお会いできるなんて 光栄です。
さあ役者は揃った。 それじゃそろそろ取引に入ろう。 物々交換とし。よう
まずは冴島康子からだ。あんたはその場から動くんじゃない。オッケー。キドがそっちに行ったら、その女と引き換えにそのファイルをキドに手渡せ。ファイルの中身を確認したら、冴島と一斉に。キドは、I'm disappointed, man. 俺たちは帰る。わかった。さすがだな。Why? I didn't even recognize him until you said his name. I was like, Well, and before Kido gets shot.
Well,
that was this is supposed to happen.
おめでたいやつらだ。 まさか本当に生きてここから帰れると思っていたのか、え？葛城、キド、撃て！
キド、シュート。 Shoot Katsuragi. You know what to do. Good. No blood? Rubber bullets, question mark? If only it were that simple. POV, this was all planned from the start.
Katsuragi-san, ore ga aniki no koto uragiru to demo omottan desu ka? Aniki, kore wo.
Sasuga ore no kyoudaibun da. Yoku yatta na, Kido.
Called it! And before Kido gets shot. By a wow. Wild. I thought Katsuragi shot him, guess not. The thing is, I like Kido more than Rikia, so this one hits a bit harder.
Hiryu Kazuma-san, isn't it?
That's correct.
Hōjōkai Shibata-gumi, Kanemura Kōgyō Wakagashira no Arai desu. Kōshite ome ni kakarete kōei desu.
Nani fuzaketa koto itten da? Omae, jibun ga nani o shiteiru no ka wakatten no ka? Omae wa ima. 自分の兄弟を裏切ったんだぞ。それがどんなことか分かってんのか。ええ、分かってます。十分なほどにね。おい、アライ。登場会はお前に渡さねえ。何があろうと。俺が食い止めてやる。いいな。遅すぎるんですよ。
あなたはいつも遅すぎる。だからこうなるんです。それじゃ。お兄ちゃん。ヤスコ、早せ。まだ奴が生きとる。カズラギ。
離婚になったじゃねえか。I figured。ないやと。結局お前は誰一人殺せなかった。最低のヒットマンのくせにな。ささいもかわいそうだな。お前みたいな間抜けな子分を持って。うわあ！
お前のようなカス殺す気もせん。 一生そこで寝てろや。
Alright, who's about to get shot?
Onicha!
Kono fucking ya!
That is not what I expected to have. Okay.
Yasuko!
Oi! Yasuko! Yasuko! Just... wait...
Yasuko! Oi! What are you doing here? Oi! What? What are you...
I've seen this before. And Katsuragi's dead. He's gonna be Hu's final boss, right? I already know Kiryu's final boss. You don't have to tell me. I already know who it is. I don't spoil it. I got it spoiled for me. I would assume that Akiyama's would be Arai, maybe, because of Kido. And Hanamura would be the other guy. I forget what his name is. Like the other guy involved with the with their big grand scheme. I don't know Sajima. I don't know Sajima. Part 4 complete, and that is the last chapter before the finale. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Let me save here, because it'll say finale. Okay, yeah, no, we're not doing this right now. Thank you for watching this episode of this session of Yakuza 4 Remastered. Tomorrow morning, I'll be back to finish up the game. Yeah. Yeah. Finishing the game tomorrow. But this has been actually a pretty good game. But we're moving on to better things. I hope. I know it's going to be better. But I hope it's better. Yeah. See you next time. I shall be back as usual. Goodbye.